Hi, Stevie Addict here, and I want to use the AK-12 assault rifle as long as I have it. Only 30 minutes left. So I play with that, and let's see if I play long enough, if they take it away during the game, or if I can keep it. So big question, what will happen during the gameplay? The game, I did a review, short review already, not the game, but about the gun, and I'm... For weapon set 5, I had expected something stronger. So it's nice, but it's not the high-end gun that I would like to see. So greetings today. Go to Luxembourg. There I lived 3 months in 2007. So was a nice time. At the European Commission. And now let's see what we can do here. Yeah. I got a strong coffee, so I feel a bit dizzy, so don't wonder. Okay. Okay. Nice, interesting gun that I also want to see. Marksman gun. Yeah, I know he was already gone. What I saw in the hardcore mode, you see them on a circle where the shot is coming from. I really want to have this. But still, I have to shoot like 3, 4, 5 times until they die. So it's quite. And I walk so slow with that gun. What the? What was he doing? Okay. Hi! Once again. Speed up. On the torso. One. Nice. You suffer. Poland! PL is from Poland. And nobody. I thought you want to wait. VIPP. In German, PP means actually, if you say PP. Ah, come on. That's what I mean about this weapon. It's not strong enough. When I was using a Kobra, that was one shot and this guy was dead. But yeah, the Kobra, the VAL Kobra, you have to pay. Which makes a difference. And this one that I have now, I also had to pay, but... Oh! Ooh, my goodness. I mean, I joined late, but still not very good. Under. I hear the Kobra. Ay. Too open in the field. Far away. Actually, I've been also very slow with that gun. I should use my skill points to increase my overall speed. Mobility. Let's make a roofie. Let's go on the roof. Badum, badum, buddy. Actually, if I have protection from behind, that would be... the reloading is awesome. So behind me is the radar. There are two guys. In front of me is one guy. Come on, what are you doing? And I bet I hit him. So, I think the data about this weapon must be wrong. I pointed directly to his head and gave three shots in a row. That must be wrong data of the weapon. And this guy was not like 200 meters away, it was like 100. Giuseppe, I don't know. So, where am I? Somewhere here, 1.1. Only 10 kills. Ah, my goodness. And the players, how good are they? Okay, 36, that's not bad, 39. And the other team, 28, 29, 30. Yeah, quite good opponents. Pity that you cannot go up on this roof. Ah, yeah, long shot. Actually, I don't have to aim it because this is also very precise, just you know. Left. Yeah, that was very fast. And he killed all of us. My goodness, you see it on the radar. How far can you throw? That far you can throw, my friend. From here to shoot makes no sense because... My other machine gun from the free weapons, I think, is much more effective than that one. Ooh. He masters this gun. I'm not proud of that. You see, with this gun, he can shoot with one shot and killing me. So I have this gun with a point and everything. I tried the knife thing, I know. Ay, 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 ay. So the weapon really decides about winning or losing. Alright, decides a lot. As you see, no chance. Yeah, I really swapped to the other weapons soon. I mean, I can even shoot better with my handgun. No. I'm even more effective with a grenade. So definitely go to change the weapon, and I don't know, maybe one of you can play better with that one. Then tell me how. Okay, that was fair. I was a sniper. What I would like to see, if you die, you can maybe change the weapon. Sometimes quite cool. Oh, what was that? Need to reload anyways. Man, this guy is just shooting me all the time. He's responsible for this high death rate of mine. What can I do? I had been waiting, not efficient. Oh, I got this guy. Almost impossible. He shot three guys at once. Are you kidding me? Are you just kidding me? It's impossible. That was also painkiller. How long do I still have that? I cannot see it from here. Because I want to see what happens in the game. If I can, will I lose the weapon? Yes or no? Have you seen? I shot about 10, 15 times on that guy. You must be. It's a joke. It's really a joke. It's a joke, it's a joke, it's a joke. This weapon, and for distance shots, it's a joke. The free weapon from weapon set 2 is better. It's RPK. It's got that. But the RPK, I had got this guy. I was not fast enough. Mobility is too low. No chance to run away. Mirage, mirage, miracle. Badam, badam, badam. You see how the weapon can decide about your own mood. I believe I'm on the second place. What are you doing? On the roof. Phew. Why don't I see him? Because it was my back. So what now about the weapon? I think it was half an hour. So let's see, let's get out and have a look. Ah, okay, 5 minutes to go. Phew, are you with me? Do we stay? Do we survive that 5 minutes? Okay, let's play one more game just to see what happens during the game, because this is really, really interesting to me. Let's play the worst terminal. And I need the first place in deathmatch mode and 2 HKs on map station. So, map station. Why isn't that not alphabetically? Here we go. Okay. Let's try that one. 10 minutes. And let's see if we can do 2 HKs. I doubt that we can win the deathmatch. Oh, already. Okay, it's restarting. Ah! I used, of course, the wrong weapon. Because I didn't hit save. So, okay, let's go again to this nice match. Ah, come on. Is it because it's restarting, or...? Ay, 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 ay. No, that one is only 2 players. Three players. So the new game or not? No, it makes no sense. This one, 7 players. I need more, otherwise if it's only 2 from 8, out of 8, no chance to fulfill the contract. 1 minute left. So I try to focus. Yeah, thank you. Like Lee said on YouTube last time, I should try to find special hiding places. What the weapon? I shot 5-6 times in this time? You can forget this weapon. It's a pain in the back. What a weapon. I mean, I'm not the best shooter sometimes. No way. No way. I guess I start swearing. Those are like average players, and yeah. Would be cool to see all those weapons on those guys, that you know what they are using. Are there birds in the background? Yes, just hear that now. During this game, I should definitely lose my... Should I run on the roof or something? First for me. So, should I reload? So now they know that something bad can happen here. Yes! Got the rage kill. Yes! The first one. My goodness. Oh, now I have to do exactly the same again. Run to the house, get at this point. I have to be fast, so... Ah! Yeah, no, I get you, my friend. Oh, interesting weapon. Abdullah. From Abdullah. Again. Whew. I need a better weapon. I need a better weapon. 6 minutes left for... Heady. Come on. Come on. Okay. Great position. So it seems that the others also know about this place. Inside. And they're running inside, 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 and trying to. Ah, 5 minutes left. I thought we'd be lucky. Single shot. Feeling okay. Better with the health up. One not. One not. Nay. Tell me I was too slow to get this guy. I start to get a bit nervous. My goodness. I got 3. Aye. My goodness. Can it be true? Let's go on berserk mode. Ah, 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left. Come on! Come on! Can I be that hard? Flashlight. Come on, I got him 2 shots. It's just not strong enough. It's just not strong enough. goodness, I'm losing again. You must be just fucking I lost, but what we saw, I could keep the gun all the time. And just now it's gone. Okay, that question is solved. Yeah. Bit depressing that I did not get that. Again, I have to try again to get better. So on this weapon, it's much more effective than this weapon that we had just now. My goodness, I cannot believe that. Nevertheless, I try to play with that one next round. And for today, I think that's it, because due to the coffee and the gameplay, it's enough. Thanks for watching.